have a minor freakout moment if somebody touches my glove, picks it up, and especially if they put their hand in it.
I'm not super protective, but there's not usually a whole lot of lefties around. That's kind of the benefit.
I'm very careful about who I let borrow my glove.
If it's like my game glove, very rarely. It has to be extreme circumstances.
I'm careful who puts their hand in my glove because it's formed to my hand and I want it to stay that way.
If it's sitting like this on the ground instead of like this, it's my other superstition. I can't have it. It makes me nervous just doing that.
It always sits like this. Like that. And if it gets knocked over, I get really mad because I always put it in one spot and I know where I'm going to put it for the whole game, and then I go back and get it there. So if it's not there, I start to freak out.
It becomes one of your teammates when you're out there. You have to rely on it. You have to trust in it just as much as your teammates. So for me, it's very important.
Every now and then, I'm not very nice to my glove if my pitching hasn't been good, but I apologize to her later.
He was a superhero.
If I had to, I'd pick old school Wonder Woman. Because when I put this thing on, I have confidence and I'm ready to go. I'm ready to play and bring anything at me.
I would like it to scale walls like I try to do. I'm gonna have to go with Spidey. Maybe we can make a nice little web on the glove next time.
Probably have to name it She-Ra. Apparently, my mom reminds me all the time that I was in love with She-Ra when I was younger. So I guess we'll have to call my glove She-Ra now.
A lot of people always ask for them, can you know, I get one of your gloves from the Olympics? I'm like, that's like treasure to me. They're like my babies. I don't get rid of them.
Some of my other gloves I've given off for auction to good causes. I usually put some of them to good use, but the first one ever is going to stay with me for a long time.